Roommate Harmony asks, "Hey Gary, do you think it's necessary to have an outgoing personality to be a successful entrepreneur?"
Roommate Harmony, this is a tremendous question. I think it has never been less important to be extroverted to be a successful entrepreneur. Oh, I don't know, just look at every successful entrepreneur that everybody talks about, like Zucks and Ev Williams and Kevin Systrom and David Karp, you know, Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, and Instagram. I mean, Ben Silverman, Pinterest. I mean, it's actually the glory days of the introvert entrepreneur because of technology, because of sitting behind the screen, because it doesn't all happen face to face anymore. It's never been a better time to do that. And that's, by the way, always been the way. It's, you know, there's ways to win at, you know, it's about betting on strengths. I do things based on my strengths. I'm an entrepreneur that is extroverted, and I surround myself with people, and I do that kind of stuff. I put myself out there. Introverted entrepreneurs need to not fake the funk. Like, it'd be stupid for me to sit behind a computer all day, every day, and then that was just the way I rolled. Mistake, leaving the magic on the table. Equally, someone who is awkward and is like, yeah, my startup is, thank you. Yeah, my startup is really, like, that guy or gal is probably not the kind of person that wants to kind of bet on their personality, and they need to sit down all day and focus. And so I think it's betting on strengths. Oh crap, wait, subscribe! I need subscriptions because I can't push this many right hooks in social, so subscribe!